I think overall, my involvement in the master's program has just made me a better teacher in all ways. I understand the content better. I understand how students learn. I also feel like I've developed more of a clarity of teaching. I understand what my goals are. I feel like I know better how to get the students where I want them to go.
This program has given me the tools I need to evolve and grow as a teacher. I have grown in ways that I never thought that I could grow. And the way that I'm teaching at the aquarium and the tools that I'm sharing with my colleagues have been extremely invaluable.
Being involved in this program has affected my teaching in many ways. Personally, I've become more comfortable in teaching science. I know that the students are getting a lot more out of their science than from the textbook. And I've noticed that the staff at the school has taken interest in my new knowledge, and they come to me. I'm the go-to guy at my school.
I feel like me being a student again sort of brings it back to what it is to be a learner, what it is to be sort of this lifelong learner. And for me, I know that it's gonna change the way that I teach. I mean, that was kind of the goal, I guess, in pursuing my master's, is how can I be better at this? So really teaching my students that, you know, how do we learn new things about science? Really to question and investigate things themselves, I think that's really valuable.
This program is for anybody that has found their calling in teaching. Anybody that either works an after-school program or a camp or maybe an informal institution like a museum, a zoo, or aquarium, and any formal teacher as well, because we have a formal and an informal part to this program.
I selected CSULB because I got my credential here. So I was already familiar with a lot of the professors. I had a lot of respect for them. I learned a lot becoming a teacher, so I figured what better place to get my master's in science education than at Cal State Long Beach.
I like the people. They have a brand new building here that's very attractive, state-of-the-art equipment.
Oh, the faculty were wonderful. Every one of them was an amazing teacher, first and foremost. You might go to the program late at night and you're tired. They get you excited about the content. They have interesting plans. You're collaborating with other people. You're doing interesting assignments. They're incredibly accessible.
I have a family, I have kids, I have my job, a lot of things to juggle, and they've supported me through it. They've been very flexible, you know, helped me reach my goal, and I'm very grateful for that.
I've been able to apply pretty much everything I've learned in the classes I've taken to what I do in my daily life here at the Aquarium of the Pacific.
I feel the best thing about the program is how rigorous the program is. You work hard, but you really feel like you've earned your degree.